Food Matters Aotearoa Conference 一个关注于食品安全的研讨会，邀请了许多的专家来谈论有关基因改造食物的危机，同时也是希望能够提高民众对于食用安全食物的意识。今天有四位专家与我们共同分享基因改造生物对于农业健康带来的危害。
以有机的方式种植的农作物，强调的是拒绝基因工程种植，让植物与生物之间和谐生长。大自然的生物链的设计，使害虫自然会被天敌消灭，而无需使用农药。来自中国与印度的专家告诉我们基因改造工程对于农业的祸害。
这基因对于农业来说，它会变成更加单一种植，而且植物本身就带着农药，比如说抗虫的水稻，它只能抗一种害虫，或者说让一种害虫吃了以后会死去，但是其他的害虫会仍然存在于水稻的这个环境里头，它不能解决害虫的问题，还需要打药，只不过是少打一两次。但是由于水稻本身就携带着农药，它会造成长期的慢性的这个人体这个激素系统被干扰，新陈代谢被干扰，这样造成新的疾病，而且这些新的疾病是现在的医药系统很难去医治的。
291,000 Indian peasants have committed suicide because of debt due to the extraction of royalty for these monopoly seeds. We can't afford G because it's linked to monopolies. We can't afford G because it's linked to a toxic technology. We can't afford monopolies and GE because it means five companies will control our food. We've got to take back our seed sovereignty and our food sovereignty. China and India must lead the way in continuing an agriculture that can last another 40 centuries and not just another 2 or 3 years.
专家也指出，基因改造工程的种植方式反而需要更多的农药，引起肿瘤和其他的疾病。另外，反基因改造食品的团体也鼓吹政府应该要立法规定，厂商必须明确标示食品是否含有基因改造的原料。
A lot of GE food contain a lot of pesticide. We have made the longest experiment ever made on GE food given to rats and pesticides at very low levels given to rats, and that give big tumors. The paper has been republished recently. It gives tumors, it gives inversion of sexual hormones and severe kidney and liver pathologies.
You may know that here in New Zealand and also in Australia, there is a GM a labeling for the GM food, but it's not very, it's not as strong as for Europe, for example. And the oil and the sugar, they are not labeled if they are GM, genetically modified. And we think it's not fair because some people, they don't want they really want to avoid drinking oil that has been made from GM seeds because it contains a lot of pesticides.
为了永续的农业发展和健康，这些专家们呼吁民众拒绝政府将基因改造食品合法化，同时也鼓励民众使用有机的种植方式和饮食。中视记者黄秀媛、吴勇采访报道。